Alright guys, so we are back, and we already can hear some zombies coming up the stairs. There they are. They are coming. It would be good if I could knock out this window here, just in case. If I'll have time. There we go. It's a little too late for that, looks like. Or maybe I can still shoot them. There we go. I can still at least get at their heads, but I'm not so sure. Well, they are not hitting the door, I think. And I am starving also, but I don't really have time to run to get food, and I don't have any on me. So, there's that. At least they're not trying to get upstairs any other way. But I can't hit their heads from here either, so that's not really optimal. There we go. At least I can hit that guy. There we go. Oh no, there's a lot more of them coming. A lot more. Yeah, definitely a lot more. This is not looking good. And I don't think I'm hitting her head either. Can't hit him. So this is probably not gonna turn out very well. I've got about 8 of them here, at least. I might have to try to escape out the back way and run around, because I am running out of bolts. Which is not good, unfortunately. And I can make more at least, but I'm not in the position to do that right now. They came a little bit too fast. Okay, they're not at the door yet. But I can't hit them again. Ah, there we go. I really wish I had the time to go grab some food. Ah, more. But that's probably not gonna happen right now. I'm just gonna try to keep doing what I'm doing. And see how long I can make it. Ooh, they just broke something. Maybe if I move a little bit here. There we go, I can at least kill her, I think. Yeah, they are knocking. Oh my gosh. There is a lot of them. A whole lot of them. And they are knocking out the entire wall. They are vicious. They're completely vicious. And now it looks like we got a dog, too. Oh my gosh, look at that. How many of them are there? That's like a horde almost. Ah, jeez, this is not looking good. And they're moving so fast. They're like standing on top of each other now. Forget gore blocks. They can just climb on top of each other, I guess. Oh, this is not good. I have no idea how I'm even gonna get out of here. Because I am about to run out of arrows. Okay. I think I might have to actually make some quickly. This is not exactly what I should be doing right now. There we go, we will make 100. There we go. Alright, so at least that problem is resolved. However, I think they'll still probably break this entire house down soon. Because I can't kill them. See, can I place some blocks maybe over here? Pick that one up. There we go. Okay, that puts me in a little bit of a better position, I guess, to shoot at them at least. But I still have a feeling like they're about to knock down the entire building. But at least they're not hitting too much because they can't reach it when they're milling around like that. So that's, I suppose, one upside of it. Come here. Alright. So, doesn't look like it's collapsing. Maybe it won't. This house is definitely a lot more defensible than the one I was in previously. The one that I built myself on the lake. Of course, that might not be true if they do not get out the brick over here. I can at least hit their heads from this block, so this was definitely a step in the right direction. Although, I do hope you guys can actually see properly. I can, so I'm hoping that you will be able to as well. Uh-oh. Yeah, they're still knocking out more structural pieces. So I probably will have to just try to run out the other side or something like that. Eventually. I wish I had a pipe bomb right about now. That would be the perfect weapon to use in this situation. Although, a crossbow from the hip works pretty well too. There we go. Yeah, I definitely need to eat, but I don't want to go upstairs right now. That might change things up enough for them to try to go for the door and break through really quickly. It's 4 o'clock, so we have just a little bit more time. I think we'll be able to kill a few more, unless more show up, and then just finish off the last few running around. That's the plan right now, anyway. I have more arrows, so at least that problem has been resolved. There we go. Nope, there's more. And they're probably coming from the other direction, too. Alright, I'm supposing that there might be more somewhere over there. Inside the building. Ugh, our wellness must be doing horrible. 65. Yeah, this is not good. So, sorry, Kirsten, but it's not going well. As far as the wellness goes, I am losing it very quickly. Yeah, I need to do something about this. I can't really eat any of that. Do I have water, though? Yes, I have water. Okay. At least that will help a little bit, hopefully. And more dogs. I need to get some sticks and repair my crossbow. There we go. And our health has been going down too, along with our wellness. Okay, so we might have to start thinking about getting out and running around a little bit with these guys. Because they keep showing up. And they're not really thinning out as I'm killing them. It's 5:30, so we'll do that probably around about 7, I think. It'll be light enough for us to see, and for you guys to see, of course. I'm missing a lot now. Gotta still hit their heads. I know it's very easy to actually hit something, but it's not good enough to hit something, unfortunately. It'll take a very long time if I'm just hitting them in the chest or arms. Gotta actually hit their heads for this to be worth anything. I think it was like 6 hits per zombie otherwise. That, of course, didn't hit him right. Okay. So it's 6 o'clock now. and I'll definitely need more bolts. So let's do that real quick before we make our maneuvers. Feathers. Okay. That should do it on the bolts. Alright. Almost there. Just a little bit more light. Oops. Oh, wow. My bolt did that? That's some crazy damage. And those blocks take a lot of damage when you have it set to 25%. Alright. Maybe two more. Oh wow, yeah, there's a lot of them. Still. Definitely a lot. Alright, so it looks like it is light enough for us to try this. So, let's go over here. Go through our back exit. Okay, so it's still a little bit dark, so sorry about that, if you guys can't see very well. But we do kind of have to do something about this. Alright. We're of course going to gather, I'm sure, a lot more before we start thinning them out. That's usually how it works. And those guys are probably having a field day. Ah, miss. With our building over there. Ooh, a little bit close, a little bit close. Can't. Oh, is there something behind me? No, okay. Alright, so we're still picking up more. But at least we're on familiar territory here. It's not gonna suddenly put us in the middle of zombies if something collapses. Come on, coffee. Come on, coffee. Come on, coffee. Alright. Alright. Let's drink some water, too. There we go. Yeah, there's quite a few of them over here. I don't like how many there are. This is gonna take a while. But I don't think it's quite worth trying to escape from these guys. There's just not enough of that. Maybe if we pick up... Yeah, okay, well, maybe. Maybe, yeah. Alright, so let's just drag him over here. We gotta get rid of these guys. And we'll pick up some aloe. As we're doing that, some yucca. There we go. Make sure we're not getting caught up. Okay. We'll just keep picking stuff, I suppose, until we get far enough away so that we can just make an escape from the horde and come finish off the last few stragglers. But it would take way too long to actually kill all these zombies. We have to avoid some combat in order to make this video not just about me trying to shoot a whole bunch of zombies running behind me. Which it already pretty much has been. Take a few pot shots at them, maybe. The faster ones might have to be actually killed, and the other ones can be just left alone after a while. They can't catch up. They're still just a little bit slower than the other ones. That coffee is really a very, very useful item when you play with running zombies. There's nothing pretty much that is more important than having enough stamina, except of course having just enough health. But no matter how much health you have, if you have no stamina, that's pretty much game. Alright, so it doesn't look like most of them are chasing us anymore. So we're gonna just head back towards our base. There might be still a couple chasing us, but we'll deal with that if we have to. There isn't. Okay. So hopefully there are not too many left inside our house. That was a pretty bad miss, actually. Oh, come on. Okay. Let's grab that. Okay, we do need to go eat, so if you guys could just leave me alone for a little while. I've got, like, no health. Please. Got no wellness, no health. Because of no wellness. And I'm hungry. You haven't let me eat all night. So leave me alone. Go away. Go away. I hate that. I do kind of want to pull out my club and hit him in the face, but at this point, if he actually caught up with me, I would probably not survive. Just because of my super low wellness at this point. And the crawler. Candy cane. We will take that. Okay, let's go eat. That is the most important thing right now. Actually, let's get some cactus. Thank you for that reminder, by the way. Yucca, come on, yucca. Let's put that on. Did we put that on? No, we didn't. Of course not. There we go. Let's get some more cactus. Okay, let's eat it. Alright, so at least we're good for a few seconds. Let's get just a little bit more. And then we can go cook our food. So that we can have some proper cooked food, and that will also restore our wellness a little bit, hopefully. But the yucca serves pretty well as a food that needs to be eaten quickly, like in a situation like this. And we can even get a little bit of stones, because we used up most of the stone for arrow. Okay, what's growling at me? Something is. Probably a crawler. Or, well, I detected it, so it doesn't matter, I guess. Let's get a little bit more. Mining helmet. Perfect. That's exactly what we needed. Might actually need lead soon, if we can get a pistol. But for now, I think I'll leave it alone. Okay, let's eat some of this yucca. There we go, that should probably restore most of our bar. Well, they certainly put some dents in here. They didn't want to go up here, fortunately. That's good. And of course they broke this side as well. That's to be expected. So it's interesting. They didn't knock it down. It's still standing. And they didn't try to go upstairs. They were just milling around this room right here. That's good. Let's go upstairs and do some cooking. There we go. Oops. Upstairs. So I'm just wondering how many more episodes there will be before Alpha 11 hits and we start anew. Probably won't be too long. We're getting pretty close now, I think. Should be within a week, I would think. Maybe even sooner than that. Raw pork. We'll make some bacon and eggs. But first, we will need to do all this stuff that we usually do. Which is make some molds. So let's start with iron. I am kind of... I'm a little bit apprehensive about cooking right now. Because it will bring all the Zeds in the form of a horde, most likely. Go over there. Go over there. Go over there. Okay. They are not getting distracted, unfortunately. Not enough, anyway. But let's try it. Let's get our iron mold. And all these iron fragments. That should do the trick. There we go. So that'll get us a whole bunch of iron. We'll need a grill for all our raw pork. Or bacon and eggs, rather. That will be cooking from the raw pork. We do have a lot of pistol parts, but still missing the receiver. Until we can get a proper weapon. Okay. Hopefully the spider zombies won't be brought that quickly. I don't want to have to deal with a horde before I have a chance to eat. So let's make our grill. There we go. Now we can cook bacon and eggs. There we go. 40 seconds. Do. And we'll also grill our venison. Okay. What do we have in our chests? Probably won't need that until later. So let's stick it in here. We'll need the scrap brass. And once we get some wellness, we'll definitely have to use some of these pills. I'm not sure how much wellness the bacon and eggs give. I think it's maybe just one. Grilled venison. I think that might actually give us more. Okay. That's cooking. We have some iron ingots. Let's put up some of these stone axes. Well, actually, I should probably do this a little bit off camera. Let's see if there's anything else I can do real quick. Oh, I can make some more bandages, actually. Or aloe cream. But now I'm kind of out of jars. So I might also have to go gather some sand pretty soon here. Because, oh no, I have some water. Okay, we're good. I can just drink some of this. And we'll have some replacement jars to get more water. And we do have food. We have wood to build with. So we'll probably do a little bit of that, actually. A little building. And I think that's all we can make right now. Actually, let me turn some of these, maybe two of these, into first aid bandages. There we go. Alright, so now I'm going to go ahead and do a little bit of inventory management. I'll let this cook while I do that. and I will be right back.